Thank you. that development came with the new suggested rule changes. Here we go, as the athletes are working for grips. Both athletes together working in tight for some tight grips. Neither liked it, and both broke away. We're back at it. Good engagement. Again, you're seeing strong men fighting for strong grips. Lurishvili has two inside grips, or two lapel grips. He broke it away. He's around the back now with one hand. Kiselev dropped down for attempted fireman's, which was effectively blocked by Lurishvili from Georgia. Lurishvili got a passivity call from the referee. Probably as much to encourage some activity here from the athletes as anything. And Lurishvili with a strong attack with a high lapel grip, grabbing the knee, driving through, and getting 1 point on the Russian athlete. Very nice attack. They're back to their feet, both in the middle. Both athletes disengaging the opponent's grips and working for their own, and even disengaging totally to regrip. Both inside. The Russian athlete, Kiselev, has both lapels. He lost one. Oh, no, he still has them. A lot of strong grip fighting here between these athletes. Nice. Inside leg trip was attempted by Kiselev from Russia. Tight grips here between both athletes. Georgian right now, both on the same side sleeve. Same side lapel sleeve it is. Kiselev disengaged. Neither one to concede advantage to the other. It's some nice gripping here between both athletes. Lurishvili, drop shoulder throw attempt by Kiselev of Lurishvili, but effectively defended. Nice defense by the Georgian, nice attack by the Russian. Both of the big men working inside again. Real strong grip fighting between these two athletes. Neither one can concede anything. It's not the first time we saw if the Russian sticks that leg out that Lurishvili tries to grab it. Back to their feet, battling in the middle of the mat. Lurishvili drops attempted fireman's, effectively blocked by Kiselev from Russia. Both athletes battling hard for grips. Kiselev from Russia again drops for attempted drop shoulder throw. That one was easily defended by the Georgian athlete. Back to the middle. Again, we have really strong grip fighting going on between these two athletes. Neither one wanting to concede anything, disengaging if they even feel that their opponent has the advantage. A little foot sweep attempt by the Russian athlete. Another one. Almost a little kick. Actually, that one was by Lourishvili. Lourishvili tried a double leg. It was from a distance, easily defended by the Russian athlete. Strong grip here by Kiselev. Passivity given to the Georgian, and it's 1-1 here. Passivity penalty, that it was. And the Georgian fighter hooked the one leg, drug the Russian athlete down. Getting hit with a passivity because of the type of leg lock it looked like he attempted to do. And he's down 3-1 now. Seconds remaining here. The Georgian obviously. Georgian came in for a quick attempt at a back sacrifice throw. Little bit too late, effectively defended by the Russian athlete. And the gold medal is going to be awarded to Ruslan Kiselev, who is the 2019 Samba World Champion for the 100 kilo men's sports Samba.